My name is Lenny Raghubansi. I am the founder and the CEO of the People's Vigilance Committee on Human Rights, a membership-based organization, and the member of International Rehabilitation Council on Torture Victims. We supported 90 organizations in the 17 states. In India, I've worked since 1993, and I received a lot of data, and I found that more than 90% torture survivor and the survivor of organized violence belongs to Dalit community, tribal community, other backward community, Muslim minorities and the women. So poverty, caste system, patriarchy are the main reasons behind to create the torture and organized violence in this country. And in this context, PVCHR always provide a platform and the system and the therapies to support those survivors and convert to them in human rights defenders.